Welcome back to another video. So that edit was from yesterday. It was just a bit of bridge jumping that I did, but I'm still gonna keep this YouTube video going because I'm gonna upload more. Now I'm gonna go outside and like have a grass session. I don't know. So yeah, I'm gonna head out there now. And yeah, I would have vlogged yesterday at the bridge, but it was just so windy and I reckon the edit just would have been way better.
I'm gonna try some side flips. I don't know where it is.
Okay, now I'm gonna see if I can try a palm flip on this.
It's so hard because it's normally like I'll be pushing off here, it's a bit shorter.
I think I might try a castaway off the wall. I've always wanted to do it, but I always thought that the wall was too short. I'm gonna take this mattress so I don't get that scared. Do a couple more palm flips just to get used to a castaway, and then I'll put the mattress there and try a castaway. I'll get this. I'm gonna grab a couple more blankets or pillows because I still feel like if I land on my knees it'll hurt. Okay, there's some more stuff. This is an attempted pillow. I try to make a cartoon of myself, but it didn't really work. Yeah, for some reason I just feel so confident doing this castaway and I probably won't even like make it. I don't know. I'm gonna do a couple preps, castaway, and then I'm gonna go for it. Holy crap, I actually can't believe I committed to that. That's my first ever castaway outside. I'm gonna try spam them and see if I can land it, and then I'll take away the mattress, and then I'll move over to the grass over there and get some more new lines. Oh, my head was so close to the wall. Okay, here we go, I'm gonna land it right now. Yes! Oh, that was so close. Okay, I'm gonna take away the pad. Okay, here we go. I'm actually so happy I've got them. I've nearly got them on lock. Like, I'm not even scared of them anymore. I'm gonna try standing full real quick just on that grass. I need a quick drink.
Bow.
Okay, I'm on the grass spot now. And I'm gonna try get scoot full, macaco, whatever it's called, full. And then I'll see if I can do it times three, like I did on my Snapchat story, which is this clip right now. Yes. Okay, I'm gonna try do that, but add another full onto it. The grass over there is so bad. That's like probably why I couldn't get that full macaco, whatever it is. I don't know. So that line that I just did then was probably my favourite. Yeah, it was just sort of side flip into a castaway. But I think I'm done for the session outside, so I'm gonna go back inside, have a shower and probably go somewhere. I don't know if I'll film it. But yeah, I'll start filming later again. Okay, so it's the next day now. I'm really sore from yesterday, so I don't think I'm gonna film any more flips for the rest of the vlog or whatever I'm filming. I'll probably just come up with an idea. I'll just like film something in my room or something. Like, I could probably show my camera setup and just what I use to edit, what I use to film, all that stuff. So yeah, this is my room. Okay, so the camera that I film on is the Canon 700D, and I have the 10-22mm lens. It's a wide angle, it's really good. It has a LCD screen, which I think, yeah. Yeah, that's what I film on all of the time, and I have other lenses, which now switch back to that camera again. So yeah, I've got the normal stock lens, which is the 18-55, which is what I used to use. And then I've got a zoom lens, whatever they're called, which is a 75-300. And this one goes so far. I haven't really used it in ages. I only used it to film surfing or whatever. I also have my friend's 50mm, which is... Yeah, this one's really good for cinematics. I'll do a quick test to show you. So yeah, this is what the 50mm can do. It's just like really good for cinematics and just focuses so good. It has I think it's like f1.8, I'm pretty sure. But yeah, that's the 50mm lens. So yeah, that was all my lenses. And yeah. Next, this is the tripod I film on if I'm filming on the trampoline or whatever. And I also have this other tripod, which is like a GorillaPod. But I got this for like $20 at a market in Sydney. Yeah, that's what I mainly film on. Also, I have a GoPro Hero 3 Plus Silver Edition, which is pretty old. I put an LCD screen on the back, but I never really use it. I haven't used it in one YouTube video, like the past year. So I don't know when I'm going to use that next, but yeah, it just stays there. And yeah, all the cubes in the background, that's just like ages ago when I used to do cubing. I got like a 7x7, and I don't know what else. Just other ones. Also, I have a 2TB hard drive, which is where I keep all of my videos and stuff. It's a Seagate one. Okay, I'll move on to the editing now. So this is like what I edit on, how I edit my videos, and what I do. So I have an 11-inch MacBook Air. This is what I edit on all my videos. So yeah, what I normally do is I get this cord, whatever, it's just like a HDMI cord or something. I get the camera which I'm filming on, and then I plug it into the side there, and then I turn it on, and then it starts to clip from my camera into photos, which is... And by the way, that was a photo from yesterday at the bridge. So I've got all the photos and everything. I normally go onto Final Cut Pro, which is... That's what I fully edit my YouTube videos on. So, like, I'll just have a new project. 720-60. Just import videos. Like, say that's the video. It just goes on in there. Then I'll just start editing. And then for my Instagram edits, what I'll do is... Like, have a simple edit in Final Cut Pro, like, just with not many effects or anything, just transitions, whatever. And then I'll open up After Effects. It's loading. With After Effects, that's normally where I put on, like, Twitch, CC Lens, Glow, Saber Effect, whatever I want to use, the end of the edit. Also, when I'm on Final Cut Pro, I use LUTs, which is like color correcting. See, that's the LUT. So all I do once I've finished the video on After Effects or whatever, I have it as a file, then I just airdrop it to my phone, and that's how I post on Instagram or whatever. So yeah, let me know if you want me to do any editing tutorials or any, like, I don't know, just any video. I'll quickly play an edit right now on yesterday's session on the ground. And yeah, the edit that I'm about to play was just only made in Final Cut Pro with no After Effects. But yeah, that's pretty much all my editing, like what I edit, camera gear, whatever it is. That's pretty much all of it. So hopefully within this week I'm going to Skyzone, which will be another good video. And then next week sometime I might be staying at John Mainprize's house. I'm just going to end it right now, so thank you for watching. Please leave a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace out. Oh, wait, peace. out.